What's up, guys? It's Quick here, and welcome to the first ever look at the full game of Minecraft Dungeons. Today, we are playing this. Shout out to Microsoft for giving me early access to this game. And yeah, I need to turn off music because this music is super loud. Okay, I've actually disabled the music fully because it is very loud, and the thing is I'm gonna add my own music and post and everything. But yeah, so I am currently on my profile I played on during the beta, and the reason I did that is because if you played the beta, the first two or three levels were already accessible. But now if I go to mission select, you can see I've already done the pumpkin pastures, creeper woods, and the creepy crypt. But now we have all this stuff. We got the redstone's mine, the cacti canyon, and we have all this other stuff to unlock. Okay, yeah, so with this, let's hop into the very first mission that we have not played. Let's hop into the cacti canyon. Now this game was actually really cool during the beta, so hopefully these other levels are really cool. And oh, that's kind of a really cool loading screen. Okay, let's see how this is. I am playing solo. I don't have anyone on with me right now, so we're gonna try these levels out solo and see how they are.
Just seeks to summon armies of the undead using a power that rests deep within an ancient and forgotten desert temple.
Okay.
Finding the temple, however, is an adventure in its own right, for the entrance lies hidden somewhere in this canyon, a sprawling maze of malevolent mobs and lost secrets.
Okay, that's in. So the cutscenes on this are actually really cool, and obviously that's one that we've never seen before. What's this thing here? Looks like a okay. New objective: find the temple. Let's see how this goes. I honestly, I've not played this game in a while, so I kind of forgot a lot of the controls. Oh goodness. Okay, let's just kill this guy. Let's get that pillager real fast. We're good. Okay, these guys are just coming after us. I have an iron sword right now. That's currently my weapon. But let's see what we can do. Okay, just do that little hop. Boom. We're good. The sword does have leeching though, which gives us health back, which is good. I think that's the main reason I actually started using the sword, is because of the leeching. What does this mushroom do? Okay, I think it gives me speed and better like attack damage and stuff like that. Okay, let's go. Oh, what's this thing? Oh, that blows up. Okay, that's not good. Okay, there we go. We got all these mobs. I'm trying to make sure there's no like chests around here or anything, right? There's like no chest hidden anywhere. Yeah, no, there's no chest in this corner, so nothing yet that can help us out. I forgot, how do I use my bow? Oh, my bow's right click. Okay, my bow is right click. Good to know. Let's get this guy. Oh, I just picked up something. A spelunker armor. Whoa, wait. I don't know if we've had that before. I don't. Maybe we have, or is that new? I'll check it out in like a second after I get these guys real fast. Eat that mushroom. Okay. Let's use my bow. I have a nice fancy like one of the like rare bows, so that's very nice. Let's just kill these guys. You know, just get all of them done. What the heck is that skin? Okay. Oh goodness, I just don't have a minute to check out this armor. Okay, spelunker armor. Let's see, plus 68 health, gives us 20 bonus damage, boost aura, and gives you a pet bat. Okay, and it's the same level this armor, and it's actually slightly better. So you know what, let's actually use this. Can we enchant, what's cooldown? Reduces our cooldown, or use snowball, which automatically fires enemies. You know what, we're gonna use this, okay? Here we go. And let's like put this on real fast. How do, oh yeah, I have to drag it. Okay, oh! This armor looks sick. Okay, dude, that looks really cool. Oh, you guys can't even see it because of the face cam. Still have no idea where this temple will be. And also, if you guys want more Minecraft Dungeons stuff, make sure to leave a like on the video, subscribe, like, everything. That shows me that you guys want more Minecraft Dungeons, as always, because it's very much appreciated. We're getting these guys. What does this horn do again? Oh yeah, just backs them away and kind of slows them down. Okay. Like I said, have not played this game in a while, so all these controls are kind of weird to me right off the bat. But I'm getting back into it, okay? I don't know what our pet bat does. I haven't really seen him do much at all recently, so I don't know if he actually does anything. And we just picked up a strength potion, so let's go. That's good. I still have not seen a chest here, which I don't know how I feel about that. Oh, there's more spelunker armor. Okay, let's do that. Oh, we got another bow. Sick. There are a lot of mobs here. Oh my goodness, dude. Okay, you know what? Let's do that. Just confuse them all. Boom. We are not losing any health due to our leeching. We're just gaining it all back immediately. Oh goodness, that creeper. Yep, that hurt. But he killed all the other guys too. Okay, let's get these guys. Boom. Just gonna do that. Confuse all of you. Nice. We're doing good. Oh no. Oh, E. Oh, we actually had to heal there. Okay. These guys are no joke. Let's get back up here real fast. You know, okay. I say let's use our mushroom right here, you know. Boom, go over here. Let's use our three. There we go. Come on. Oh goodness, I don't know who I'm attacking. Oh no, I'm about to die. I'm gonna die. No! Oh, just dodge it. No, no, no! There's more over here! We died. What? I have no idea there were more mobs over there. Okay. Let's see. Oh goodness. Okay, that's a whole lot of them. I knocked a bunch of them off though. That's good. Oh my goodness. I should not be taking this on alone. I should not be taking this on alone. Okay. Yep. Let's just run. Let's just quickly run away from that. That's not good whatsoever. Are they still chasing? They are. Okay. Get out of here, dude. Okay. We leveled up though, so I guess that's good. Oh my. That was a lot of mob. Goodness. Okay. What is that bow? I don't know. It's a trick bow. I don't know what that means. Okay, we got a speed potion. Okay, let's just shoot these guys away. Come on. I thought our leeching would help out a lot more than it did there, to be honest. Okay. Okay, we got swiftness. Let's just run around here. Take these guys out real fast. Boom. Just gonna do that. Okay, nice. There we go. Oh my, dude. I hope the temple isn't over there, because there were a lot of mobs. They've already got me once. I only have three lives. And okay, we got supplies here. Nice. We got some regen. That's all good. Okay. Little zombie here. Let's see this. Okay, come on. Okay, we're good. We got all them. Let's see what else we could find. There's a lot of mobs over here. Let's confuse these guys real fast. Boom. That guy obviously up there is fine, but we can just shoot him. There we go. Nice. Let's get that guy too. Oh, but he's way too far now. He started running away. I still don't know exactly what our bat is doing though. Like, I'm so confused what our bat is doing, and these pillagers are walking very weirdly around these stairs. Okay. We still have not found the temple though, which is the main goal of this mission. So hopefully we'll find it soon, but yeah, I feel like oh wait, no, we have an arrow pointing us towards somewhere. We're going the wrong way for this. Okay. So I'm going to guess the temple is somewhere over here. This is where it's telling us to go. Let's see. Is there anything around here? Are we going to get destroyed by just a ton of mobs again? I don't know if what's in the temple or if like that's supposed to be the end of this level or what. But this will be very interesting. It's just leading us across this very... Oh, wait. Who are you? Oh, wait. My bow can't hit him from here. Oh, he sees us. Okay. I can't hit him. Wait, what? He's like supercharging that creeper. Okay, well, we got rid of him. But, like, he was doing some weird thing to that creeper. Oh, cactuses actually damaged them. Okay. Nice. There we go. Let's just keep on shooting these guys. Get rid of them. I think these guys are called the Horde or something, if I can remember correctly. I could be wrong. But I think I'm right. I hope I am. I don't know. This guy keeps getting confused by my snowball. So, let's just kill him. And we are currently very good. Okay, nice. Take that guy out. I feel like we definitely need a better weapon. After this level, we should probably go to, I forgot his name, but the villager that gives us more weapons. Okay, we've got strength. Let's use our mushroom here and just go in, dude. Just going in. Oh, wait, he's being supercharged. Okay, there we go. Nice. Okay, we're going. We're going. We're going. Okay, we got this. Okay, now we got his swiftness, dude. We're so fast. Okay, come on. I don't know. Okay, there's the pig with the chest. Get over here, piggy. Okay, you give us another heavy crossbow. Let's throw the TNT there. That's not gonna hit him. Okay. And we are good so far. More skeletons. I still have no idea what our pet bat is doing. Wait. Oh, our bat actually does damage to them. Look at him go. Okay, sick. Okay, let's just keep shooting out these guys. This level, dude, it's a very long level. It's definitely longer, I feel like, than the starting levels we got during the beta, okay? It's definitely a lot longer than those. Okay, let's just keep going. Let's see. What are you? Break them down. Okay. We're doing so far so good. We've only died once, and there's another supplies chest right over here. Let's give us some stuff. We got a lot of arrows now. What is this? Okay, more villagers or pillagers that we have to kill. Here we go. Nice. We got them. Let's see. I don't know where the temple is, dude. We still have not even seen the temple. Oh, he's being charged. He's being like supercharged up. Okay, let's use our mushroom right here. Boom. Let's jump. Oh, goodness. Okay, we're good. We are good. Let's do that. Nice. I feel like we're getting close to the temple. What? Wait, what's that little key guy? Wait, what? Oh, no. Okay, we got waves, dude. Survive the ambush. Okay. Let's do that to all these guys. Boom. We are good. Okay, we just gotta make sure to use all of our abilities here on each round. Oh, wait, that was one. Find the golden key. Dude, this little guy is sick. Look at him. Oh, oh no. Okay, I thought I killed him. He's just on my back now. I guess we gotta take him over to the temple. There are skeletons over here now. Okay, interesting. Let's kill all these guys. Wait, did the key, is the key still on my back? Wait, no, he's running away. Yo, get over here, little dude. Okay, I guess if we take damage, he like tries to escape from us. Okay, that's interesting. Okay. Oh, you get out of here. You get out of here. Nope, no, get back over here, key. Okay, sick. So we cannot, we basically just gotta use the bow here, because if we take damage, he does not, he likes to run away. Okay, my man likes to run away from me. I will be honest, I haven't been good to him. But hopefully we can just get out of here, no problem. My ability was wasted there, but we're good. Okay, let's use the him there. Find the golden key. Okay, I don't know where the golden key is gonna be, but this would be very interesting. You get out of here. Let's just keep a bow spamming right into the start here. There we are. We are doing a very good. Oh no. Okay. Okay. This is not good. Okay, let's use that. Boom. Let's okay, we got a TNT. Let's activate the two levers here. Or well, these little like beacon things. There we go. Is this gonna, you have to build the bridge for us. Nice. Oh goodness, we got a bunch of those guys right there. Oh no, my TNT fell down. Wait, will that still hit them? Oh, it still hit them. There we go. Okay, let's do this. Oh my goodness, that hurt. I'm gonna potion up real fast. Does that hurt? Oh wait, golden key. Okay, where do I use you? Oh no. Okay, I got a lot of mobs on me. Nope, nope, you're getting back here, dude. Where do I use you at? I can't go down there. So do I need to go around to use the golden key? I have no idea. This is the first level that's ever used a key before. We did not have these during the beta as well. Okay. I'm assuming I need to go around here then. Okay, come on. Oh goodness. Okay, let's use our bounce there. Boom. Okay, let's use that. I'm gonna use this. And let's kill the creepers real fast. Oh goodness. Okay, our key. Where's he gone? He's right over there. I confused him. That's fine. Okay, sick. Still got our key. We're good. Let's grab the swift and push out. We can use right here. Sick. Find the temple. I mean, that's still our objective. Okay. Our bat's going in, dude. Our bat has no chill for these mobs. Okay. Let's see. I can't zoom in. I don't know why I'm so zoomed out. Okay, there we go. Now we're zoomed out. Let's run through here. Where are we going? Oh, goodness. There's a lot of mobs here, too. Okay. Come on. Come on. There we go. Let's go. Let's, can we just jump down from here? We can. Sick. Our bat is actually killing these guys, which is good. We still have not gotten a better sword, though, which I kind of wish we have, but we have not still. Okay, come at me, ambush. Here we go. Let's use that. We knocked a few skeletons off. Nice. Let's use the mushroom, and currently, we are good. Okay, we defeated that ambush. Is there going to be another wave? There is another wave. Okay, let's use this. Wait, let's see if we can push a bunch off. There we go. No, wait, that pushed nobody off? Wow, that's crazy. Okay, just push the creeper off. Come on, I kind of want to get it again just so we can do it. Come on, let's push a bunch of mobs off. Boom, there we go. Oh, wait, that pushed a bunch of skeletons over there. They're stuck over there. Okay, let's just kill them. There we go. We can almost have another mushroom. Okay, there we go. Oh, that creeper's about to blow up, dude. Okay, there we go. We survived that wave again. Is there going to be another one? Am I missing a mob? Oh, there's a mob down there. And it does not like that. Can we get them from down here? Yeah, we can. Okay, sick. We just used our bow. Oh, goodness. Oh, I just blasted all those creepers away in just the right time. That almost went super bad for me. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Okay. So whenever we knock something down here and it does not die, we do have to kill it manually. So let's just get right here and let's just... Okay, can I not shoot at it? Oh, there we go. Okay, we managed to get an angle and there we go. Enter the temple. Oh, this is the temple. Okay. I don't know how big the temple is, dude. This one level has already taken us 20 minutes, dude. This is no joke. Oh, that was the end. Victory mission. Oh, okay, dude. I have no idea what truth and treasures lie ahead of me here. But let's see what our little thing is for winning this. Our prize. Arrowheads 97, 100% chest up. And oh, there was only like one chest. We defeated most mobs. And yeah, okay, pretty good. Let's see what we get in this thing. We got a windhorn. Okay, that's better than the windhorn we already have. Ours is currently level 16. This one's level 19. Let's just salvage most of the stuff we got. Oh, well, let's actually just salvage most of the stuff we got here. We don't need these trickster bows or anything. These heavy crossbows. Their power is super... You know what? I'm going to keep one of them because they are really good. This one does less. So let's just salvage that one. This is just a regular crossbow. This armor is worse than my current armor. Okay, sick. We got all of those. Now, let's go over to the blacksmith and see what we can actually get. Let's see. Okay. evocation robe. I think this is also new. I've never seen anybody have that from the other footage. And we also got daggers. Okay. These daggers are currently worse, but they have more speed. This evocation robe, 60 health, minus 25 artifact cooldown, and a 15% movement speed aura. This is actually pretty good. It gives us a little bit less health, but we get two enchant. I might actually, dude, let's see how this. Oh, this looks sick on. I might actually just use this armor. This armor looks really cool. Okay, but yeah, I think that's gonna be for this video on Minecraft Dungeons, guys. If you guys enjoyed this video and want to see more, please be sure to leave a like, a comment, subscribe, share this video around, and let me know what else you want to see me do in Minecraft Dungeons. This game does come out soon, but luckily, like I said, thanks to the wonderful people at Microsoft, I do have it early. So if you guys want to see anything certain, let me know. But that's gonna be for me. My name is Quick, and I'll see you guys all in the next video. Goodbye.